Hello, folks. Shall we talk about domination?
I think it's time. Everybody's waiting for it for a while.
All right, then. Let's dive into the new domination endgame for Grapolis.
In domination, the alliances will have predetermined time to expand and organize themselves until the main endgame starts. This period is called the predomination era. Be sure to join your friends and get a good grip on your nearby islands.
From there on, we move to the domination era. This is when the valid islands are marked, based on the population of the world. These are your targets. Every city in these islands counts for the total domination of the world. You and your alliance must do your best to have as many cities in these islands as possible.
At this point, the objective is to control 40% of all the cities on domination islands. This objective will decrease once the world is old enough, depending on how well the top alliances are doing. Once an alliance reaches this objective, they can start the last stand.
In the last stand, an alliance will need to hold their domination above the current objective for several days, becoming targets of all other players in the world. If they can hold their cities, they become the victors of the world, enforcing their rule over all other players and getting some great rewards.
That's it for the main rules of domination, our new endgame for Grapolis.
To know more, you can go to the wiki or the info section of the domination window.
And now go dominate the world. And one more thing, we have an exclusive giveaway for all you guys watching this video. All you have to do is like this video, subscribe to our channel, and let us know in the comments who is your favorite hero. On September 23rd, we will pick and announce one random winner who will get 4,000 gold. Good luck!
And see you in game!